Project, alongside with the 420 International Coalition, alongside the World Foundation. We are the ones behind this initiative, and we welcome y'all to join us. Shall we proceed?
Let's move.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we are all gathered here on this day. This day is the official launching of the Liberia Hills Initiative for Liberian people. It was initiated by Liberia's people on ground and both abroad, because this is a collective collaboration. We all need to work together to move on so that we may never, ever, ever, ever have to go through what we all went through. We're at the process right now where a lot of construction is going on, a lot of rebuilding is going on, which is a great thing. But one thing we must not forget, one thing we must keep in mind, one thing that we always have to keep close to heart is that we have to heal ourselves internally. Inside is an internal building process. So this is what this initiative is about. It's about reconciliation, that we come to the table rather than somebody telling us to come to the table. We have to decide ourselves that we made a mistake. We recognize that we hurt some of our brothers. We recognize that we hurt some of our sisters. We recognize that we hurt some of our mothers, some of our fathers, our uncles. Everybody, whether directly or indirectly, you are affected by the wrong in some way, in some fashion. So on this day, we want to look past that. We want to look what is beyond. What is the future of Liberia hold for us? What does our kids' future look like? That is why it is very important that we come out and declare this publicly.